नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम डॉक्टर कोमल राठौर, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कौमार भृत्य, फैकल्टी ऑफ आयुर्वेदिक साइंस इन ज्योति विद्यापीठ विमेंस यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर. सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज टॉपिक इज नवजात शिशु परिचर्या इन मॉडर्न नियोनेटल केयर. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल डेफिनेशन, वॉट इज न्यू बॉर्न? न्यू बॉर्न इज फ्रॉम बर्थ टू फोर्थ वीक ऑफ एज इज कॉल्ड न्यू बॉर्न. From birth to 4 week means 1 month of age is called newborn. So term neonate, any neonate born between 37 and 41 week of pregnancy. Preterm is before 37 week of pregnancy and postterm is after 42 week or more ages. So normal birth weight is 2.5 to 3.5 kg. Low birth weight is less than 2.5 kg. And very low birth weight is less than 1.5 kg. And extreme low birth weight is less than 1 kg. So full term infant is heart rate is 120 to 140 per minute. And respiratory rate is 40 per minute. BP is 60 by 40 mmHg. Has to be of infant. And head circumference is 34 to 35 centimeter and chest circumference is more than 3 centimeter of head circumference, like 37 to 38 centimeter, and length is 48 to 50 centimeter. So care of full term baby, first, assess the Apgar score at 1 minute and 5 minute at birth. So, at first minute, appearance, Apgar score full form is A for appearance, P for pulse. Pulse is measured heart rate, and grimace. Grimace means reflex response, enter the catheter in nostril. And again, A for activity or muscle tone, R for respiratory rate. So, appearance is 0 for blue or pale, 1 for peripheral sinuses and 2 for pink. And pulses is 0 for absent, 1 for less than 100 per minute and more than 100 per minute is score is 2. Grimace is reflex response 0 at nil and 1 for grimace and cry for 2. Activity flaccid mark is 0 and in between full or flaccid in between mark 1 and full muscle tone marks 2. Respiratory rate absent shows 0, slow shows 1, and crying shows 2. So, Apgar assessment 8 to 10 normal, 5 to 7 mild asphyxia, 4 to 1 moderate asphyxia. So, Apgar score is essential to assess the respiratory, circulatory, and CNS system of the newborn. Now come to the cord clamping. The cord clamping should be clamped as soon as the baby delivered. Quickly screen out for any congenital anomaly and birth injury. The eye should be cleaned with sterile and normal saline. And the skin should be dried and clean off any mucus or blood. The cord should be tied with disposable cord clamping. Vitamin K is 0.5 to 1 mg administration intramuscular. Stomach wash with normal saline is routinely done in following condition like cesarean section, meconium stained liquor, and the baby should be weighted. The detailed examination is conduct routinely at birth within 24 hours or next day at the time of discharge. Now, care of the preterm. If the baby delivered before 37 weeks, so that's called preterm baby. The delayed clamping of cord helps in improve the iron store of the baby. The baby should be dried, kept effectively covered and warm. The baby should be transferred in NICU as soon as breathing is established. Monitoring vital sign, activity and behavior, color is pink, pale blue or yellow, fluid and electrolyte imbalance. The baby should be watched for development of respiratory distress syndrome and sepsis. The thermal comfort incubator, oxygen therapy, phototherapy. Phototherapy is given in jaundice, is common in preterm infant due to hepatic immaturity, hypoxia and infection. So if the baby is a preterm, so that all above points have to be kept in mind and keep secure for all that. And prevention, early diagnosis and prompt management of common diseases like hypothermia and RDS, respiratory distress syndrome. Weight record should be done daily. At the time of discharge, give the advice to mother about feeding and maintain hygiene. Care of the postterm baby. If the baby is after 42 week deliver, so some points have to be kept in mind, like clinical features. The fetus is an increased risk to suffer from hypoxia and birth asphyxia. Infant may appear long, thin and wasted. Skin, umbilical cord and nails may be stained yellow due to post-maturity. The common clinical problem in postterm baby include congenital malformation, perinatal hypoxia, meconium aspiration and hypoglycemia, etc. So management, the fetus should be watched for any sign of fetal distress. Early feeding and screening for blood glucose is recommended. Application of oil for prevention of skin dryness. So they all care for preterm and postterm baby. Now come to the Ayurvedic point of view, Navjat Shishu Paricharya. So what is Navjat Shishu Paricharya? That is in this, first is Pran Pratyagamanam. So Pran Pratyagamanam is Ashmano Sangatanam Karnayor Mule. Sheet, Sheetodak, Sheet Udkain, Ushna Udkainva, Mukh Parishekaha. Means striking the stones. Ashmano Sangatanam Karnayo Mulin means striking the stone near the ear to the child develops auditory stimulations. Sheet Ushna Udkain Va Mukhin, it means spiking of the face with cold water and warm water during winters develops sensory stimulation. Tathacha Kesh Vihitan Pranan Punar Labte. By this process, the child is relieved from trouble and regain life, according to Charak Sharir Art. If after this there is no movement of child, then the child should be feigned with the fane prepared with bamboo strips. Now next is Ulba Niharan. Ulba Niharan means talo osht kant jivha pramarjanam. Means then the baby, then after baby's palate, lips, throat, tongue should be cleaned with finger covered with cotton swab. Shiras talu pichu dharanam. Shira and talu should be covered with cotton swab soaked in oil. Sandhav sarpi prachardanam. Child should be given a leek sandhav and ghrat for Chardan, means emesis. Third is Nabinal Kartanam. The thread should be tied at the distance of 8 ungul from Nabi. Then with the help of Ardhadhar type of shastra made by gold, silver and iron, the cord should be cut. The proximal end of the cord should be tied with the help of thread and the end of the thread should be loosely tied to the neck of the baby, according to Charak Sharir Art or Sushrut Sharir Das. According to Ashtang Ridhir, the thread should be tied at the distance of 4 angul from umbilicus and then cut the cord according to Ashtang Hridaya, Uttarsthan first. After the separation of cord, the oil should be prepared with the paste of Lodra, Manduk, Priyangu, Surdaru and Haridra should be applied. Now fourth is Jat Karma. Child should be given honey and ghrat with mantra prescribed for this purpose in the Vedas, Charaksharir 8. According to Shushrut Samhita, child should be licked with madhu, ghrat and damaso swaras or durva swaras or brahmi swaras with help of first finger in the mantra of one gunja or ratti, Shushrut Sharir 10. According to Ashtang Hridaya, Jat Karma is performed as Prajapatin Vidhi. Next is Abhyang. Abhyang and Snan. The Abhyang should be done with Balatel, Shushrut Sharir 10. Snan is, according to Charak Samhita, Snan should be performed after Pran Pratyagamanam and not describe specific information for water that used to Snan. According to Shushrut Samhita, the water that used for Snan should be Koshna. It should be processed with Shirvraksha, Kashai, Ashvat, Vat, Udumbar, etc. And the Sarvangodak like Sarvagandodak like Kapoor, Kankol, etc. And Kapitpatra. Sixth is Raksha Karma. So, measure for the protection of newborn, the home should be surrounded by branch of Adani, Khadir, Karkandu, Pilu and Parushak. The seed for mustard instead rice, Kanika should be scattered all over the home. The oblation of offering the rice to be fire should be performed continuously twice a day till the naming rite performed. At the door, after the threshold, a wooden pistol should be kept obliquely. The cloth packed containing vacha, kusht, hingu, mustard, linseed, garlic, and other drugs repelling evil spirit will tired should be kept at the front door. The same should be worn by the child in the neck and also put the water jar, coat and both panels of the door. There should be fire burning constantly with the fuel of kankanika and tindul with the home. So this is all about prana pratyagaman or neonatal resuscitation. This is the neonatal care or according to Ayurveda, Navjat Shishu Paricharya. So in newborn care, we will discuss there what is newborn and what is preterm, postterm and body weight. And what is checked for care the full-term baby and care for preterm and postterm baby. And then after, we will discuss here according to different acharyas, Navjat Shishu Paricharya. In this, Prana Pratyagamanam, Ulba Niharanam, Nabhinal Kartanam, Abhyanga, Raksha Karma. This is 6 points are come in the Navjat Shishu Paricharya. So we have understand what is Navjat Shishu Paricharya and with this in modern neonatal care. So I think you can understand what is newborn care and what is Navjat Shishu Paricharya. If you have any query about this session, please ask me in next session. I will definitely resolve the problem. So that's all about this session. Thank you. Hope you can understand. Thank you. Thank you so much.